So this is a double process that I do on just the underhair of her, so that way when she's at school or when she can't get back into the salon, she doesn't have to worry about a harsh regrowth, but it gives her that blonde that she wants. And it's just fun, something different. So I use a zigzag pattern, and this is so that no matter how she wears her hair, there's never a stark line anywhere. Kind of gives it a little more dimension, and then it has a little more peekaboo action too. So the hardest part about this pattern is making sure that you don't get your lightener anywhere on that top section. What I like to do is use the Velcros, so that way all the little flyaways and little short hairs do not get stuck to my brush and move around and move that lightener around and overlap the hair. Then the other thing that I make sure is that the hair is either greasy, I tell my clients, you know, dirty hair, I love it, or I put some product in because I'm not gonna worry about any flyaways making that lightener overlap. And that's super important, making sure that hair is just really got a lot of product in it so that it's not frizzy and it's not gonna be sticking to anything. Then you see how I go in on these points so that way I can work down on a diagonal. And by doing that, you won't have to worry about getting any of that lightener on that top section. So those first couple sections that I do, I only paint the top of the section, and I just make sure that those sections are paper thin so that the actual lightener will penetrate all the way through. So then as I get down about an inch, then I can start going up with my painting. And then here's the finished result.